Here's a very practical Bible verse. Proverbs 22:9 says, "He who has a generous eye shall be blessed, for he gives of his bread to the poor." Generosity brings blessing into your life. Here God says that the one who is generous shall be blessed. I'm often touched by the generosity of others. People can be so kind. Yet many people miss out on great blessings by failing to take opportunities to be generous towards others. Perhaps there are ways that you could be generous in looking out for the needs of others. The Bible says clearly that when we minister to the needs of those who are less fortunate, we'll be blessed. Now, I don't want to encourage you to give for the wrong motives, but you can be assured that you won't be worse off because you give to another. God's blessing is promised you. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.